Hello, viewers. I'm SB, and welcome back to Blades of the Shogun. Shadow Tactics, Blades of the Shogun. That's the title of this game. So, we gotta rescue some people. I've been doing a lot of murdering. It's time to, I think most of it was justified, but I think it's time to sort of, maybe go a little more karmically neutral. So we gotta rescue these people. We have... Where's Takuma right now? Takuma's way back here, that's not okay. We gotta get him up. Actually, do I want him to be on this level even? Maybe we should head him back up there. Let's go back to the ladder. Because I think we want him to be where Kuma is right now. By the way, note. Save and reload. Oops, I forgot that there were dudes over here. Man, okay, that's fine. We're just, you know, it's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's gonna be fine. This is this is not where my load was. The quick save. If your most recent save is more recent than the most recent quick save, it probably ought to load the save when you hit quick load. Okay, here we go. We're going to carefully, slowly walk over to the ladder. My impatience has proven to be something of a disadvantage thus far. Alright, so there's two groups of citizens that we need to save. Civilians that we need to save, rather. We had to get these guys out of the stables, which is, I think, going to necessitate the murder of a samurai. It's a little slightly tricky. And another samurai murder over here, I guess. These people are right next to each other. I didn't realize previously how close they were. Oh, I wish we still had our grenades. I did kill so many people with that grenade, though. It's hard to be upset about the outcome that we had there.
Watch the shadows.
Alright, let's do our best to get Takuma into a place where he can participate. His limited mobility is a real issue. Even more so than with Mugen, because at least Mugen can, if Mugen gets into trouble, he can murder his way out of it. Takuma really can only kill people if you have a plan beforehand. Okay. So what's the direct path? We need to go up this road. We're actually really close. It's pretty easy to get Yuki into that same bush. And I think that's the plan. These guys are about to turn around, aren't they? Why don't we go here? Mugen is not difficult to get up there, but it's going to require us to, wait. Because he has to walk all the way back around the way that Takuma went. Alright, so while he's doing that, let's navigate Yuki. There's nothing to climb around here, right? I suppose we could, No, wait, can we even get onto the building from this side? I don't think we can. Alright, yeah, we're going to have to wait for these guys to patrol back down. Where's Mugen? He's getting there.
Don't let them separate you.
So is it... I think we can just avoid the patrol. I don't think we have to deal with it. Wow, that samurai has some serious, serious eagle eyes going on, man. The weird thing is that we appear to be in his cone, like the normal lined... I did it again. We appeared to be in the normal lined, non-lined part of his vision cone, but he didn't see us until we started running. It's kind of strange. Doesn't really make a lot of sense. And you know, I hadn't saved because I was like, oh, this won't be an issue. This will be easy to do. We're just gonna, everybody's going to the same place. Okay, so let's analyze the route while everybody's walking very slowly, in apparently the only way that doesn't get us murdered. So this is a real problem. A pair of samurai at the gate. It looks like maybe the best thing to do will be to cross over here, come up these stairs. Be careful about this guy. Oh, there are so, so many enemies here.
We should have surrendered.
No place to hide.
I think we're gonna have to, like, methodically clear this area. Where is everybody? Oh, they're all stacked on top of each other. I just could only see Mugen because Mugen is three times the size of all of our other party members. Okay. So yeah, I think screw this. There's no way we're getting past those samurai. The plan is going to be to cross here. We're going to have to probably clear the area. Like, this guard goes, the patrol goes. That's going to be tricky, though. Where's these green guys patrolling? How far do their cones reach? Everybody has finally gotten to a place. Okay, so actually, they're only able to see this guy for a very, very brief time. It shouldn't be too hard to eliminate him. And then we could take the patrollers over here somewhere, maybe? This guy could be a problem. I wonder if this box is something that Mugen can pick up and throw? Well, there is not a lot of cover over here. So I'm going to quick save as soon as these guards are pretty much past us. And we're going to try a couple of things.
Are Aiko-san and Hayato-san nearby?
No. They're following that general. I had a message for Lord Noboru. But then I met Kuma and... Am I in trouble?
Go. Really, that guy could see that from there. Well, he didn't actually see us go into the building, but... Yeah, there weren't a lot of options for where we could be. It's a pretty reasonable guess. I can't believe how far samurai can see, but only sometimes, it seems like.
Aiko-san and Hayato-san nearby.
No.
I did not tell you
they're
to run.
Following that general. I had a message for Lord Noboru. But then I met Kuma and... Am I in trouble?
Alright, we're waiting for these guys to pass.
The responsibility is mine. We will deliver your message together.
Hi, Mugen-sama.
Alright, we're gonna use Mugen to... kill this guy and drag him back in here. Oh no, bad timing. Oops, that's not what I wanted. So, did I just completely miss that there are two straw hats standing at the top of these stairs, or is that a patrol? Nope, they are perfectly stationary. I just totally whiffed. Okay, so how can we deal with that? We can't draw them off. These guards look up. I'm thinking we can't eliminate the straw hats without eliminating this guy.
Let the enemy come to us.
But we could maybe sneak Yuki around. No, there's not anywhere to climb even. We get all the way to here, I guess, and come down on him. Because remember, Yuki can get basically anywhere, but our problem is that Takuma and Mugen are somewhat immobile. So if we could get Yuki around, I don't know how we would do that. With this guy still being alive. Maybe we could pull this guy out of the Straw Hat's vision cones with the whistle? Yeah, they can't see, like, over here nearer to the door. How much can the samurai see from where they are? Nothing. Alright, let's try something a little different. So I'm going to... This is kind of stupid. I'm going to set this trap. Oh. Uh-oh. Get back inside. Doing this in between all of the patrollers is going to be a little tricky. Basically, my goal is to pull this guy with the whistle. We're going to have to wait until both of the patrols go past again, which is annoying. But just come out of the door, whistle, and go right back in. And when this dude turns around, hopefully he steps on the trap in a place where nobody can see him. This guy shouldn't be a problem, right? Yeah, there's no way he can see over here. Alright, yeah, this is not a great plan. But it is a really easy plan. Which makes me want to try it. We'll do the easy stuff first, regardless of whether or not I think it will work. Okay, inside. Somehow he did not see that.
Come forward!
Out. Damn it, Mugen. Okay, Mugen took forever. I thought I could just click on kill and he would kill, but he did not. He waited politely until the guy came back. Go get him. Damn it. Waited too long. This guy's gonna only walk directly against the wall of the building. He's never gonna step on the trap. Oh, here he goes, here he goes. For now. What are you putting him down for? Go take him into the building with you! Dummy? Go, 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 go. Okay. Okay, but you gotta get in there too. Okay, everything's fine. That was something. You know, I like samurai movies, but I also like the Three Stooges, so I'm glad that we can work a little bit of both of those things into our play here. So we can do this now if we're very careful about the timings. What is this dude's? This dude's patrol is pretty slow, it seems like. I don't think the Red Guards will see us as long as we're, like, in this corner. Because they walk around, I guess we're about to find out if they'll see us. Because if we can get over to the ivy on this wall, Yuki can work on eliminating a huge number of these guards up here. Come on, do not turn to your right. Do not turn to your right. Oh, they totally turned. They turned to their right to a degree that is absolutely crazy. Were they trying to walk around all the puddles? That's kind of frustrating because it means we have to wait like a really long time for the patrols to sync up. Oh, I'm in the... Okay. Alright. Watch the shadow. This building has people in it, if you're wondering why I didn't go in there.
Have our orders.
Maybe I can just make it?
Hey, you
nope. Nope. So, with the amount of time that this guy spends looking at a wall for no reason, it's pretty easy to get past him as long as we can get that period of time to line up with the patrol pattern of those Red Guards. And again, I'd like to... Let's be perfectly clear. There are only Red Guards because I screwed up earlier. This is still 1,000% my fault. You know what we could do? Let's try to deal with the Red Guards in a safe and easy manner. Because it would be so much easier if we didn't have to deal with those guys, right? Well, I think we can pull that off. So you can see, they don't see down onto this level very easily. So obviously I'm going to crush them with a giant rock. This is the thing that happens all the time in samurai movies. This is my favorite part. Alright, so as they start to come down the ladder...
You
shouldn't be. No, too early.
They are up there!
Come on, come on. Oh, I only got one of them! Go.
Who goes there?
Okay. I can't believe... He was totally not in the cone, was he? It sure didn't look like he was in that cone to me. Alright, it's fine. We're gonna figure this out. So we can't use our trap. Takuma has no ammunition left, right? He has a couple of shots in his matchlock. We could just do a shadow mode matchlock thing on these guys, but I really want to save those matchlock pistol bullets because... I think we can do what I'm trying to do here, and I think we may need the matchlock pistols in a little while for when this actually gets hard. Because this is the easy part. So I was invisible. Nobody cared who I was until I picked up the rock, you know? I was invisible sitting right here until the moment I touched the rock. Even though you can tell, there's no, like, the lined part of their vision cone doesn't even come over here. They definitely could not see me. Yeah. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Sometimes this game requires timing from me that I just am not prepared to give it. I've played video games my entire life, like a lot of video games. I think my hand-eye coordination would be like pretty good by now, but nope. Apparently it doesn't work that way. Alright, we didn't really have to hide those bodies. For some reason, nobody cares if people are crushed by giant rocks. So now we can come down this level. If we're careful about it. Let's try with this guy's vision. So he doesn't really look over here. If I were to set like a trap right here and try to whistle that other guy onto it, although I guess there's nowhere, if I whistle, there's nowhere for me to hide. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. How far forward does he come? Not that far. Although, he's not actually visible to this guy. I wonder if we could maybe, well, one thing at a time. Let's try this. Let's try this plan first. Alright, so here's my window. Oh, never mind. This is not gonna work, because that guy's looking down. Let's see his, get over here. Out of the cone, damn it.
You there! Who's making noise?
Oh, shit! Okay, well, she's dead. Let's just fast forward this process slightly. Okay. This guy's a real issue, and we don't have any way of getting to him without going up this ivy and then down over here, because obviously we can't just climb. If I had... No, I was going to say if I had a rock, maybe, but...
Watch the shadows.
Oh, I forgot about the fact that Mugen has a gun that kills samurai. Well, maybe this is the way we'll deal with that. Because even if Mugen had a big rock, though, you have to be so close to throw it. It would not be useful here. Is there another way up? Because obviously we can't get past the samurai. Ooh, it looks like actually Yuki could get on this building and then hookshot up to here, maybe. How hard would it be to get up there? Oh, not that hard. And then she could cross... Because really, the problem is getting Yuki up onto this platform, right? If we can dispose of the dudes up here, who are not being watched very carefully by anybody else, then that makes this area, like this whole area, pretty much ours. I'm going to try going around. Let's see if we can maybe obviate this struggle entirely. So where's the green patrol? Oh, it's in the worst possible place at this point. Oh, whoever that was, they went inside. They must be allowed to be here. What am I doing? This isn't worth doing. I'll just wait. I'll just give it a minute. Let him come around.
Attack on sight.
Alright, so if we can get Yuki up, it's a lot more travel than the plan of just getting over to the right here. But it's probably a lot easier. It looks like we can be on rooftops and stuff for a lot of it. I'm still not using Kuma, and I'm not really... I guess Kuma is a good way that we could try going there. If this doesn't work out, we can try using Kuma to distract guards individually to allow Yuki to sneak through places. Okay, so we can get some amount of travel. Can I put the thing down here? It looks like there's a fair amount of time where nobody's watching this guy, but there's nowhere to hide the body, really. Actually, is this building is safe? Okay. I'm gonna try something crazy here. I'm gonna let that red guy and these green guys move away.
Keep together. Don't let them separate you.
Oh, the red guy will notice if we remove his friend. But there's also not a way to jump down over here that doesn't involve killing this guy, and I can't get onto the building with him alive, obviously.
Stay vigilant. We have assassins in our midst.
Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry. Okay. Well, they're going to notice he's gone. But it bought me some more undisturbed travel time. How am I going to get over there? Actually, maybe this isn't going to work. I'm kind of curious what the red dude's going to do when he sees his friend missing.
The enemy is among us. Stay sharp.
There aren't any stationary guards that can see this whole central area, it looks like. So actually, if we time it right between the patrols, I think we can probably just cross this way.
Attack on sight!
There's three patrols that we have to weave through, though. It's not going to be easy. Maybe I can kill that red guy, actually. No, don't jump down.
We must not give in to fear.
Teach them fear. No place.
Yeah, maybe the play is kill this red guy when he comes over here.
Maybe we should.
Oh no, he doesn't care. He runs over, and at the partner's patrol where he used to talk to this guy, he just leaves. Okay, fair enough. That makes things a little easier on me. I could potentially still kill him, even though I don't really have to, just to make the timing windows a little easier.
The enemy is among us.
Oh wow, that guy turned around the second I jumped down. That was crazy. Or maybe he never turned around in the first place. Yeah, no, they were facing this way, and then he turns like that. Okay. Alright, what does red guy do after that? Talks to the samurai, and then continues talking to the samurai for a really long time. Alright. Oh, this is bad. I've sandwiched myself.
No place to hide.
We must not give in.
Oh, they can see over the This barricade does not break line of sight at all, it turns out. Yeah, no, it doesn't. Okay. I didn't check it, I just assumed that it would. So that's on me.
Attack on sight!
Alright, so we be a little bit more aggressive here.
We should have surrendered.
This building is not climbable. But we could hide in it. Oh, there's a bush. There's a small bush here.
Someone will come.
Okay, but actually it looks like we're going to be alright. Looks like we have managed to get ourselves on the other side of the area.
Maybe.
Okay. And with Yuki over here, I am confident that we can now clear this shelf and provide a way for Takuma and Mugen to get up. So, like, this area is unseen except by this guy when he comes over to this side. Which means that when this guard is down here, looking down, and this guard is on the left... Oh no, this guy does have line vision up onto the cliff. But not all the way up. Well, actually, I'm almost certainly, yeah.
Have our orders.
It's safe to be above people. We are not above this guy.
Okay, gain honor today. Okay, let the enemy come to us.
We need this guy to turn around, and there it is. Shit. This building is boarded up. Okay. Timing's still tough. Maybe the better thing to do would be to take advantage of the patrol routes to get up on the watchtower. Deal with the watchtower guard first. So, like, right now, go for the ladder. Nobody's looking up here. Nobody will see this. How am I going to deal with the straw hats?
Let the enemy come to us.
I mean, I can match lock and then stab. Maybe.
We must not give in.
I don't know what we're gonna do with this guy's body. Nah, you know this isn't gonna work.
Watch the shadows. Maybe we should.
And we can just stash his body over here, maybe? Somewhere? What does this guy see exactly when he's looking up here? Okay, his vision cone's pretty short.
Come to us.
So yeah, we can just stash the guy's body over here somewhere. That'll be fine.
Wages on. Gain honor today.
Okay. Right up against the wall, nobody should be able to see it. So we're gonna deal with these two guards, and it probably would be best to take out these two. Maybe not even for the purpose of getting through the level, but just because we know they're like real bad people. Play some Judge Judy and Executioner over here. If I killed this guy, I could probably toss his body. Uh-oh. Oh boy. No, go back down. I told her to, I was holding control, I told her to grab the body, but I actually don't want her to do that. Here and investigate. He's gonna see the body. Oh, he's gonna see the body. I can't believe he hasn't already seen the body.
We must not give
him. How? Who could possibly have heard him from that distance?
Everyone, attack!
He is dead.
Search everywhere.
That is completely ridiculous. No, nobody heard him say, "Where is he?" And then, all right. So basically, we have to be a little faster because we're actually really on the clock here. We can totally do this as they're both looking for the body, though. I think this is actually a good strategy.
Missing.
Okay, they both turn.
Someone there. I see you.
Okay, him firing his rifle doesn't alert anybody, but when he quietly said, "Oh, I think that guy's gone," all of a sudden the whole base goes nuts. Anyway, there's nobody patrolling over here anymore, right? We killed everybody, so nobody's gonna see these bodies. Okay, so it's just the straw hats now. This would be a lot easier if I had left any ammunition in Takuma's rifle. Alright, Yuki can deal with one of these guys, but probably not both. Let's see about both of them. I'm kind of curious if we can just get real close and then do like match lock and stab. We're not close at all. Okay, here we go. Oh, apparently. I am very surprised by that.
Keep together. Don't let them separate you.
Alright, so we're gonna start moving up. I don't know that we have to move these bodies, but I'm going to. Yeah, sure. Throw them off the ledge here.
Watch the shadows.
Actually, Mugen, maybe wait a second. Okay, we should be good. Alright. Stage one of the plan, complete. Only 30 minutes into the
video.
We had to be fair, we had to make a couple of alterations. Alright, so there's a hedgerow up here. We can just get up here, we'll be safe. So we need to wait until this patrol is looking away.
Together. We must free them. I will speak to them after we have slain the rebels.
Alright, so Takuma's not really very useful anymore. Kuma might be useful. Where's Kuma? No, don't howl. Stop howling. I just want to move you. Over here. Hey, look, a tanuki. How adorable.
We must not give in to fear. Someone will come.
Yeah, I'm working on it, lady. Those who can make it in time. Yeah, she'll be alright.
Maybe we should.
So Yuki can even get up on the building. What does this provide me with?
Dark times.
Nothing.
The enemy is among us. Stay sharp.
This is not a useful place to be. Okay, so we have two samurai that have to die. We could use Mugen's hand cannon for that.
Power before common criminals.
I really think we're going to have to take care of some of these patrols.
We should have something.
So Mugen could potentially AoE these guys when they're right here. I need to get him over to this building.
We must not give in to fear. Someone will come.
Yeah, we could potentially use Mugen's S attack to kill those two guys right there. This samurai won't notice.
Maybe.
We just need to do it when neither of the other patrols are present. Or when neither of the other patrols are looking this way, that is.
Dark times.
This patrol is going to be significantly more difficult to deal with, obviously. I really have a good plan for this. Like, a samurai plus another guy who can see the samurai at all times is actually really tricky for us. We may have to just work around them.
We should have some men. Attack on sight!
We must not give in to fear.
No! Missed. Only got one of them, and I did it right next to the samurai. That's probably not a good plan.
Watch the shadows.
Dark times.
Come on, turn around. Run, Mugen, run! Guess do that stupid, slow, dramatic, putting away the swords thing.
Fight like men!
Alright, I have a brilliant plan here, actually.
Where did they go?
The area. There's nothing here.
Don't let them separate you.
Oh, it spawned like a million more guards. Of course it did.
We're not hunting ghosts!
Hey, you!
We're under attack!
Mugen, run!
Show no
dude!
Mercy.
All of these animations are so slow.
Halt!
No, that's not gonna work. Hey, don't interrupt the duels, he'll be very upset with you. This is not honorable. That samurai would be enraged if he was still alive.
Watch the shadows.
Okay, so I don't know. Maybe that's not the right plan. Listen, I'm sensitive to that idea.
Dark times.
I'm just walking right out in front of him.
Don't try to run.
Damn it. I'm trying to find the edge where I'm closest. Okay, new plan.
Watch the shadows.
New plan. Actually, this is a good plan too. Unlike the other plans, you guys, this one's real. This is
dark time.
This is the truth right here. Okay.
Who goes there, Dad?
Step into the... There's a tiny little lined bit there. My plan was to lure them with Yuki behind the building where Mugen could murder them, but actually, I think they're too far away from the building for that to work.
Dark times.
I just wanted to give this one more look, because I want to see... Mugen, buddy.
Take care of you.
Oh wow, the well provides Okay, so not a real plan.
Show no mercy! We're not hunting
you
ghosts.
Saw something.
We should have fled. I cannot reach them.
Oh wow, that was remarkably effective actually.
Die, you ghosts!
Oh, Takuma! I forgot that we left Takuma just crouching essentially in the open.
Watch the shadows.
Hmm. So we're not going to be able to pull these guys with Mugen. That's just not going to work.
Dark times.
I wonder if we could... How does Kuma's thing work exactly? Do they just run over to see what's making the noise? Because we haven't used this at all. So let's,
The enemy is among us. Stay sharp.
No. Not you. Actually, you need to hide better. So let's experiment with using Kuma. What happens?
We should have.
Do they just walk over? Is it like the bird call?
What are you doing?
We must not give in.
They're delighted by him.
Someone will come.
Kill him!
No. Okay, but that's totally a viable plan. We just can't do it exactly that way. But this is good. So if we can call them over to a place that's actually behind cover.
Dark times.
Or maybe we could do like a chain distract? I wonder if that works. I wonder if we could use... Let me try something here. If we can use the Tanuki to call them to one place, Yuki, come on.
Be safe.
Come on. Use the Tanuki to call them to one place, and then from there do the bird call.
We should have surrendered.
Together,
don't
let
them separate.
What? We must not give
in.
Turn this off. Then do this. Come on, nobody notice. We can hurry up and get over there.
Dark times.
Okay, that seems a little silly to me, but it totally works. So now we have one more. We have one red guy that we can probably deal with. And we have two samurais. If I want to use Mugen's hand cannon to clear this one out, that would probably be the easiest way to disable this patrol. And then if neither of the patrols are around, I don't need to use the hand cannon anymore. We can easily set up a shot and stab with the pistol. Oops, I clicked on. Told Takuma to move instead of Kuma.
We must not give in to fear. Someone will come.
So how am I going to... Let's see if we can use Kuma to separate that patrol. Because, right, samurai are not vulnerable. Damn it.
Stay vigilant. We have assassins in our midst.
Okay, I can only give Kuma orders that are within a certain distance of Takuma. So I want to move him up into this bush, probably.
Keep together. Don't let them separate you.
Go, 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 go. Okay.
We should have surrendered.
Oh, run over here. I'm just curious if we can pull the green guy without pulling the samurai. Because samurai are not vulnerable to distractions, if I remember correctly.
We must not give in to fear. Someone will come.
Together, it seems to... See, if what if one of them is outside the area? No, it doesn't work.
Watch the shadows.
Huh.
Dark times.
Well, there are a lot of places during this guy's route where we could just have somebody jump out and grab it. And when I say somebody, of course, I mean it's got to be Mugen, because we need him to be carried off pretty quickly. I think we should be okay. These guys don't see this far. Yeah. Alright. We also have the sake. I wasn't willing to use the sake to distract people while there were this many guards running. While there were as many guards running around as there were. Now that one of the patrols is gone, the sake might be a good way to kill the red guy.
Someone will come.
Okay, so I think what I want to do is have Kuma waiting over here, maybe? We grab the red guy when he comes through this part of his path. And he just has to pull him close enough to the bush that, that Mugen can jump out and kill him. You know, I never thought of paying attention to cute animals as a thing that could endanger my life before, but this game has really opened my eyes. If somebody's ever, like, they bring up to you, they come up to you with their phone out, and they're like, oh my god, check out this cute animal. You'd be wary. They might be trying to assassinate you. Oh no, I waited too long. Damn it. Damn patrols. It's a solid plan, but it really does involve a lot of waiting.
Attack on sight!
Let's see here. He only has to be this close.
We
and
must
obviously,
not
the closer he is, the better it is.
Someone will come.
The better it is for our timing.
Strange sounds.
I called somebody over.
Just some animal.
Oh, but the other guards get bored of it. Mugen. There is no way that samurai looks over. Get in the bush. Be sneaky.
Hiding in the bushes.
To arms! Sound the alarm! Call reinforcements!
Well, we killed a lot of people in very quick succession there. Not enough. So, I'm very surprised that this samurai over here, he can just barely see this area. So the kill has to happen over here.
Do not cower before common criminals.
That's tricky, because it means that we have to be very careful with the placement of Kuma.
Someone will come.
Right, because if we move him too far south, then he doesn't have... Yeah, he no longer has the range to grab the dude.
Maybe we should. Place to hide.
Which means Yuki actually has to be over here. We can do another thing like we did last time, where Kuma pulls them half the way and then her whistle pulls them the rest.
The enemy is among us.
We can also use the trap, maybe? No, cut up there.
Be safe.
Alright,
watch the shadows.
So he has to be further north.
We should have surrendered.
And we can't do it on this pass because these guys will be turning around.
We must not give in to fear.
This is an elaborate plan. So maybe I'm making this too complicated and a totally different approach would be better. Could be the case.
Maybe we should.
Come on, red guy. So he runs back to this samurai.
Don't be fooled, they are still here.
Oh, I don't think this is gonna work either. Okay, actually, it might, because these guys might be passed by the time this one's gonna die.
Be safe.
Curious creature.
So we go like this.
I heard that. We should have surrendered.
Okay, I put a lot of, there were a lot of insurance plans going on there. That was sort of like the end of Hamlet. So, one of these things is gonna kill him. We'll poison the wine, we'll poison the rapiers, we'll poison the drapes.
Maybe we should.
Something's gonna work. Okay, one patrol remains. This is the tough one. And maybe we don't have to worry about it at all. Alright, let's see if I can just shoot this guy and then clean up the body before anybody notices.
You're going to kill us.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I think we did it. That thing must be so loud. I don't know how. These guards can hear each other whispering, but nobody hears that blunderbuss go off. Okay, so these guys are going to notice, maybe? Let's see if they notice. They don't stop and talk to the guards, so they might not notice. But, I mean, that doesn't... I don't know.
We must not give in to fear. Someone will come.
Because he does stop and look at them pretty pointedly. I'm not going to make another save until I know what happens here.
Maybe we should.
It's possible for us to deal with this pair. Okay, yeah, it's not an issue, that looks like. I was gonna say it's possible to deal with this pair with a shadow mode gunfire salvo. It looks like it won't be necessary. Oh, that's a guard. Shoot! I didn't see that guy.
Search the area. Anyone see them? If you find anyone, show no mercy.
I mean, we kind of did it though, right?
We
like,
must not give in.
Are we cool if we just wait out these guards? So I think we probably have to go over and interact with the citizens, right?
Me.
But it looks to me like we might be okay.
No, don't tell. It's a good puzzle, but no time for puzzles now.
How right you are. Onward to Mugen.
Okay. They're both suffering from some kind of memento type issue. Alright, so what are these guys going to do now that they're summoned?
Be safe.
Where do they go?
Thank you.
Okay.
To my lord, these others are at the stables. My wife, too.
We will free them. Now, you must do as I tell you.
I will follow your lead.
We must hide. Not give in to fear. Someone will come.
Okay. So it looks like they fanned out and they're looking. Man, it's actually like pretty effective. They're smart. They're doing a good job here. This guy is dead, though, obviously.
Someone escaped! Search the area!
That was a... I think that was a solid plan. But hold on, we're gonna go back to before I killed the samurai. Because we can do, obviously, a much better job of this. So I think it's gonna necessitate getting Yuki across. I think this is a good time. We need to get Yuki over to here.
We must not give in to fear. Someone
we don't have to get
come.
Too much farther before we can go into a sprint. But I think she might be able to jump across. And if not, she can... Yeah, even if she couldn't jump across here, it wouldn't be that hard to just get her in a safe position. Okay, so...
Dark times.
She's got a plan. Mugen just has to get close enough to be able to fire. Maybe we should do this in a minute.
Husband, he's safe.
I'm a little nervous about how much time we're going to have to clean up. I probably didn't have to wait for another cycle, but I have committed to it now. Right, because there's no way for me to get... but we're gonna have to,
We must not give in to fear.
Shoot, we have to deal with this patrol, though. Because the patrol's gonna notice when the civilians are gone, as we saw at the very end of the... What happened last time?
Maybe we should...
Oh, how I wish I still had... My grenade.
Dark times.
So where can we hide that we'll be able to take a good shot at them?
You're going to kill us.
That's right, we can't shoot over the fence for some reason. We just decided that we were not willing to do that. Alright, hold on. Actually, let's cancel this.
We should have surrendered.
Is there a building? We could hide in this building and wait for them to pass and then... come out and shoot them?
We must not give in to fear. Someone will come.
Because we have to kill them simultaneously, otherwise they're going to set off an alarm. And we can kill these guys simultaneously, I think, without having to use the gun. Without having to use Mugen's gun, I think. But this simultaneous kill is going to require the use of Mugen's gun. So wait, Kuma. Yeah, Kuma gets their attention. Ah, right. Oh wow, he can see into the bush right away. That's weird. He shot Mugen instantly. I totally spaced on the fact that samurai can see that position. So we have to lure them further south, or we have to do this in a different way. Probably better to do this in a different way. So, like, what if we move Kuma? Sorry,
we should have surrendered.
Let's move Kuma to over here.
We must.
And his deal can be that he is going to. Because if we wait for them to be on, like, this side of him, they'll turn away, and that'll give us time to come out of the bush at them, so... I guess we'll use Yuki's gun. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Oh, okay. So I didn't press enter. But, I think what I did was press, like, 7. I just... was not looking at the keyboard and I was trying to press the button for Takuma. So yeah, it puts a number underneath each action, and I think I accidentally pressed the button for Yuki to do her. Maybe I pressed 8. That seems unlikely, given the position of my hand, but I must have done something like that. So it's kind of cool that you can actually fire them off you can program in moves and have them not fire off in unison, so you could concoct a much more complex plan that way. I actually really like that. Alright. Good work, everybody. Okay, so now we don't have a gun anymore for Mugen to use. But I think we can do this without it.
Be safe.
Because I think what we can do to kill this samurai up here is just shoot him with Takuma's gun. I used Yuki's gun for this because I know that she is not going to be the one doing the shooting. She
we
has another role.
Not give in to fear.
So it's not a big deal if her gun is out of ammo. Okay. So the plan's going to be Yuki gets in position up here. The simultaneous actions are Yuki jumps down and dumps this guy. She needs to be probably a little bit closer to her actual position in the plan. We want that to happen pretty quickly. And Takuma gets over here.
Be safe.
As close as he can. The samurai can't call out while he's stunned. I believe
we should have surrendered.
Okay. Then Mugen will be in position to come and finish things off. We don't really need
we must not give
the matchlock pistol shot for this. But I don't want the samurai to have time to call out, and I don't want Mugen to be running forward while this guy's still alive. So I think this is the safest thing.
Maybe we should.
Here we go. He still sees in his frontal cone. Okay. Maybe we do actually have Yuki do both the kills. Because it turns the samurai around, right? Let's have Yuki select. Okay.
These others are at the stables. My wife, too.
We will free them. Now, you must do as I tell you.
I will follow your lead, Hilos.
We knew the Shogun would send him.
My husband.
Where are we taking these people?
They took him away.
He is already with us. Stay close, and we will escape together.
We will follow you.
What's my objective? Get. Okay. Alright, well. We've actually killed so many guards that this is. The path is largely clear. I assume that the villagers can climb ladders, but probably can't, like, jump down stuff. We can do this. This video is already an hour long, though, so come back next time. I know. What an epic mission. Part 3 of the escape from Suganuma Village. And we'll see you then.